For more news and trending updates, subscribe to Connect Gujarat, press the bell icon to never miss an exclusive from us.
The one and only Shah Rukh Khan's son, Aryan Khan, has been recently in trend all over. Aryan Khan, born in Khan family, has always made his family proud, being popular among fans and fanatics. Recently, the Aryan Khan and his family has been facing a tough time as Aryan Khan was arrested on 3rd of October in connection with the Mumbai Crews drugs case at Cordelia Crews, Mumbai, where a 2 days musical voyage had been organized by a Delhi-based events company. On receiving a tip-off, a member of the Narcotics Control Bureau Mumbai unit led by Zonal Director Sameer Wankhede boarded the ship disguised as passengers. NCB officials seized various illegal drugs such as cocaine, chorus and MDMA from the ship and detained 7 to 8 people including a Bollywood star's son. According to the NCB officials, Aryan was consuming drugs for 4 years and was crying during the interrogation. He was booked under sections 27, which is for punishment for consumption of any narcotic drug or psychotropic substance, under section 8C, which is for produce, manufacture, possess, sell or purchase of drugs, and other relevant provisions of the Narcotic Drugs and Psychotropic Substance Act. Aryan Khan's legal team included senior advocates Satish Manishinde and Amit Desai, who argued for him to be released on bail, while the NCB was represented by additional Solicitor General Anil Singh, who opposed the bail plea. The court granted NCB custody of Aryan Khan and others only till 7th of October. The NCB further wanted to extend the custody of Aryan Khan till October 11th. The court refused the demand and instead sent him to 14 days judicial custody. Aryan was shifted to Mumbai's Arthur Jail the next day. On October 20, the special NDPS court rejected Aryan Khan's bail plea application, after which Aryan's lawyers appealed to the Bombay High Court against the rejection of bail by the lower court. On October 26, the NCB opposed the plea while former Attorney General Mukul Rohatgi argued in favor of bail for Aryan Khan. These arguments continued on 27th of October and will further continue tomorrow on 28th of October for Aryan Khan and 2 others' bail plea.